following contest is a triple threat extreme rules match. Making her way to the ring from New York, Jennifer Walters.
Such a tenacious talent, always digging down deep to get the win.
Well, that's what's endeared them so much to the WWE Universe.
You know what happens when you dig down deep all the time? You bury yourself and you fall to the bottom, and that's exactly what's going to happen tonight.
A woman meant for the highlight reel. She plans on even more excitement tonight.
And her opponents, first, from Japan, the super athlete, the Captain.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one.
She loves the reaction she receives from the WWE Universe, and I think she's gonna take that energy into the match, too.
From Boston, Massachusetts, the Captain, Carol!
This superstar won't ever throw in the towel. The WWE Universe keeps egging him on. That is a recipe for disaster.
Oh, wait, what is so wrong with the WWE Universe supporting this superstar?
It's all a prelude to a big fall, Saxton. The WWE Universe will only support you as long as you're successful. Mark my words.
Extreme rules match.
Not the type of match for people with a weak constitution to participate in or to witness.
Are you sure you're gonna be all right for this one, Saxton?
I'm okay for now. I'll open my eyes when things get ugly.
Oh, what a kick!
Places her right in the corner.
Turn her now.
side of the ring now.
What's the plan here? And it looks like she's got the sledgehammer. Can someone please take it away from her?
And a drop.
Demoralizing her competition.
Upbreaker. She slips outside. What has she got in mind? Boxing kick to the spine.
Baseball bat? With a weapon like that, Jay, this is not going to be good.
Just lost the head.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Check out this power. This is ridiculous.
She thinks she has it.
One, two.
She kicks out with a flurry after two.
Very close. Fatigue clearly setting in.
That sledgehammer can cause some serious damage. She saw the
serving dominance over their opponent. And now, in the follow-away slam.
She might be in some trouble now. In order to succeed in an extreme rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
Stinging kick.
With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring. She goes back inside the ropes. She manages to get control. And this one might be headed ringside.
Take a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy. Talking of punch.
Draped across the top rope.
It'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
And she's gone after her opponent's core a few times now.
Slam! Taking it outside the ring now.
She's got a table and no doubt has some dangerous turns in mind for her music.
Getting back to the ring, and she's diving deep
She is tapping into another level here, and it could pay off.
And off, there's the reversal. Nice handspring evasion.
Okay.
Confidence.
only to have it snatched. Delivers a well-placed hip attack. We can't take any more. It could not be over.
Two, three.
Extreme Rules is not for the faint of heart, as you can see in these highlights.
Super Athlete, the Captain!
Standing tall above the two other hungry competitors who are in this match.